Welcome back to the adventures of the Romanian River, or better said, the noir kleptomaniac in this game. Let's see. Where should we head to? This is a continuation of the last session. There have been no interruptions. So no respawns. I really do recordings in chunks, to be honest, with this game because of the respawns. Okay, definitely got the right weapon. Corn would be pleased. I'm aboard, you bitch. Okay, let's see what we have to go through to actually get to where we're supposed to. The Cavern of the Wraith. So I'm guessing a particularly moody ghost. Talk to Nessa. This is back in town. Okay.
If you must take your chances with the siren, then have this. It may be of some help. But please, know that you don't have to do this. Darkly and I are getting used to having you around.
Static Strike, Ice Nova. Firestorm, Storm Call, Searing Bond. Firestorm. Kill Merkvale. Really? No? Okay. We can do it without this. Oh, she's trying to lure us to our death, huh? Well, the only thing I worship is a nice chain axe, and its music is more than enough. Anymore. Come on, continue eating. Salay, armor evasion. Or we might actually use that greater. Okay. First and foremost, that there. This here. Battered foil. Okay. Let's keep going. Really? Another one? Do we have enough then? Alterations. Okay, we need an alchemy orb or something of the sort. Keep trying, bitches. Got nice balls of fire for you to suck on. Nice drop. Steel greaves. Yep, we have it. Nothing will stop us. We will gain revenge for our fallen brethren. Dang. Electroshock therapy. You can resist cold all you want. Won't help you against the fact that I got goddamn crabs. Not really my cup of tea. Oh. Really, where is that damn bitch? Wait. Up here. Puncture that. The cover of anger. Let's see. What could be down here? stone armor. We need both of those, so fuck. So many of you die. Now tell me, where's your mama? Down here. Definitely down here. Come to papa, bitch. Where are ya? There. Wow! Fuck me, they barely dented her. Okay, this is going to be bad. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Keep trying, bitch. Damn it! Getting stuck is not fun. Come here, bitch. Come here. Come on, stop getting stuck. Nearly dead, huh? Come here. Zerg style, bitch. Okay, so physical did more damage. Come on! Where'd she go? Come on, Nevil! Fuck off! You motherfucking all of God's creation. Have any plus? Okay, we killed the bitch. Superior stiletto. Scare mask. Nothing. Let's check to make sure there's Southern Forest. So that was the way. Okay, let's see if there's a waypoint. Yep, there is.
This forest, so twisted. I pray that I'm not too late to turn the tide of this corruption.
Wow! Come here, little chimp. Come on, I just want some brains. Won't hurt much. trying. It ain't working. Fuck me, it's a lot of them. Wood splitter. Well, if they give me a weapon called God splitter, I might actually be interested in it. Too many fucking chimps have run away. Oh, come on. Call as many as you fucking want, it's not gonna fucking work. Hey, it's XP, I don't mind. You beat fucking it. Bloody apes. Finally, something different. You are whatever I say you are. Oh. I think that's the way forward. I think. Yes! We have done it! We've made it to semi-civilization.
I am bruised. I hunt boar, hunt to feed my people. You are not a friend to us. You need to run faster than boar.
Rather used to this style of fighting now. Actually, let's be a bit more .27, .57. Wow, plus damn. Oh well.
Return if you must. You and me, we are the same. We dream big, we find new places. We do not tell stories. Stories are told about us. I learn the words, the ways of Oriath. You listen to me, and not pigheads like Bruce. Then you will live to find more new places. The road? It runs east and west of here. To the west it passes the bandit woman's camp. Then turn south to the sea. But you say it is now blocked? I have seen a strange thing in the rock by the south pass. Like one of Krust's carvings, but of stone. You should go look at it. What has been closed might be open again.
I am Nina, keeper of the spirit. Are you a kind exile like Eremi? He is good to us, helps us. You will stay and help us too, yes? A beast hunts us in her dreams. A great white beast, tortured and maddened by bad men, a long time gone. She will come here one night to tear, crush, and eat. Her pain tells her to. Find the white beast and end her pain before she shares it with us.
Oh, I'd share my white beast with you. Anyway,
I have seen many an exile come and go, into the forest or into the ground. You seem different somehow. Different good, different bad, it's hard to tell at this stage. The name is Eremir, and for now you have the benefit of my doubt.
Damn it. Okay, so which way do we go to liberate the beast? Remember to use flasks. It's very important. Without flasks, you tend to die.
Thank you.
pointed buckler. You know what? Yeah, that's so much fun. Which one was the world map? Okay, where were we supposed to go? Up, up, and away. You. Then we have over there. But first, let's clear this path. If we can before the commercial break, of course. That lag though. Where are these guys? I know. Great, it spawns little me's.
My mana is spent.
Come on, guys, just die. Rotted shield, superior broadsword. We'll take a look at that. Maybe hold it over for a rare treatment. Can we make it in 10 minutes? That's the question. That's on everybody's mind. In theory. Nothing to write home about. Come on, get up. Far less durable than the other guys. Maybe hit a bit harder.
I haven't slept. No one has slept. Not for 3 days, not since the black storm in the northern ranges. Not since the nightmares began. Violent and twisted night terrors. They whisper to us, tempt us, threaten us, beguile us. They promise terrible things in return for even more terrible acts. My husband, Deniris, went to Alliston to find a doctor who might help. He should have been back yesterday. I fear for him. I fear for all of us. It has been a little over a week since the black storm. My husband has not returned, and sickness now sweeps through our village. Many have died, and those who have lived have changed. These were folk we once called neighbor and friend. Now they limp and stagger through the night, their deformities as grotesque as the madness in their eyes.
Okay, sounds like something World War Z-ish. Keep pushing on for Grore.
The moon was full the night of the black storm. It is full again. They have come for me. They have come for my daughters. Ravalo called out while the others skulked and muttered in the darkness. Corin went to them, arms open, welcoming. The nightmares told her to. My uncle tried to stop her. Ravalo crushed his skull with his smith's hammer. I barred the doors and windows, but they screamed like monkeys and beat themselves bloody trying to get in. I had no choice. I took my two youngest and fled through the cellar, following the tunnel to the mill. All we can do is hide and hope. God help us.
Okay, so we're at number 3. Five minutes and we've made it. Let's see what it will take. the fuck's that noise? Okay, at least we got that. Come on. Can't really regenerate with this much focus on the dark side. Pretty nice, but not my type.
Don't like Oaken and Lyra and their thieving mongrels. They keep taking what's mine. I'm thinking you could do something about that. What's in it for you? The amulets around Oaken and Lyra's necks, the ones like mine in. There's power in there and beyond wrecking it. Take 2 heads and 2 amulets, bring them to me, and take half the power. That add up right for you.
Nope. Keep trying, bitch. Keep trying.
You owe nothing, Thief. Not even the life you wasted on spite and avarice.
That is that. A minute over, but we're gonna head to the waypoint and port back. What does the amulet have though? Sorry, we're a Templar, we're more lawful.
I have seen warriors in black in the east. They are from your Oriat. better fed, better armed than you, Exile. Oriath did not want you, so why does it follow you here? You will understand what you see more than I. Go east and find these warriors in black. If there is danger to us, I need to learn of it.
This we keep. Yes. Yeah, it's better. Sorry. Always been more of a sword type of man.
Return. If you must.
So it's over there. Okay. Thank you for watching, gents. And until next time, never deal with bandits. You can have all the power and none of the bad feelings inside. Ah, shies. Oh, and buffed up.